home and called her boss. Her boss came over and she spoke a little English, you know? And she's telling her, oh, sorry, we don't have a daughter.
What country? What country was that? Was that Romania or what?
This is Greece. This is Bulgaria. This is Bulgaria. This is Moldova. And this is Romania. Now, I'm not saying they're not accepting it, but they're not accepting it in the city. They're accepting it in the airport, but not in the city.
Wow, so the countries are actually not accepting the dollar anymore. They used to accept the dollar in Europe.
Yeah, you take dollars over there, you know, you don't take the national currency, you take dollars. Because you think, hey, maybe I'll charge my dollar. But, she listened to this, bro, and she said, I'm sorry, I bet take dollars. And she goes, hey, this is all we have no more money to pay. This is the only currency we have here. You know, and the lady said, you know what, she goes, it's okay. You know, you don't have to pay me. And I think it's courtesy, she took the $20, because it wasn't much that we were buying. But anyway, the point of this thing is that I bet you, right when we turned around and walked out of that place, she even threw the money away. She looked at it like trash, bro. And I'm thinking, wait a minute, is this lady, but she was really nice, though, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know if she was really trying to make us feel bad, or she just didn't really care for the American dollar, bro. This is in Greece. By the way.
Wow.
And anywhere in Greece that you go, they're not accepting it. In Moldova and all those little countries, they might accept it, but you cannot. If you have $100 bills, you're out of luck, bro. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's already showing the...
it's all about the euro, bro. It's all about the euro.
I can't believe that. That's just amazing, man.
No, and it's happening, bro. So that's funny that you mentioned that, because you guys already see it coming. And that's going on with ABC, that's going on with NBC, and that's going on with CBS, that's going on with KCAL and all the other sources, too.
So all the mainstream media outlets are firing everybody, and then what happens when...
They already did. I mean, Fox is going to have some more firing on December, and the funny thing is that you wonder, well, how the hell are you going to operate? You have nobody left. I mean, they only have, I'm not kidding you, if they have 5 shooters in the whole station, that's a lot.
What the heck?
Yeah, they fired everybody, bro. I'm not kidding you. They fired everybody, and I'm talking about Fox, KCAL, blah, 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 CBS, blah, blah, blah. Everyone else, though.
Wow, man, that's crazy, dude.